Presidential primary candidate for the ruling Democratic Party, Jeong Se-kyun, repeated his call in a local radio program on Friday that presidential contenders must be verified in advance by the party. He said verification procedures are in place for all public office positions, such as parliamentary confirmation hearings for cabinet ministers, and he wondered why such vetting did not exist for presidential hopefuls. Jeong also rejected remarks by primary rival Lee Na-kyun's camp concerning a possible merger with his side, saying he has no plans to field a unified candidate.